Folks, believe this. Tonight, Christian Law, the World Heavyweight Champion, and Shawn Michaels will challenge Ric Flair and Batista representing Evolution for the World Tag Team Championship. It's an awesome match, and it's live, and it will be next.
Metropolitan Washington is proud to present its Legacy of Hope Award to World Wrestling Entertainment for continuing the Legacy of Hope tradition.
We were given the Legacy of Hope Award, which is given in honor of Bob Hope, who, of course, without whom we would have no USO, and it's truly flattering to be among the honorees.
The troops really react fantastic to WWE. The young people love them. They are their rock stars.
This is the biggest thanks that we could ever get and makes it all totally worthwhile, as if for 1 second on the face of one of those kids, you can put a smile on their face.
I can't think of any greater honor than to be continuing to be part of the Bob Hope legacy.
It's not going to be a class reunion. They don't have to get along. They just have to win. Oh, no, they got to get along. Gentlemen, I want to say this, if, and it's a big if, but if Evolution loses the World Tag Team title tonight, after Triple H lost the World Heavyweight title at WrestleMania, we can see the beginning to the end of Evolution.
The destruction of Evolution because of this? Well, you are such a negative person.
Well, I'm not negative, especially when you head back to Texas, and we'll be back down in Houston next Monday night for Monday Night Raw. In Houston, it'll be loud, it'll be rowdy in Texas next Monday night.
Your glass is always half empty, isn't it, JR?
I wouldn't say so. Well, can Benoit and Shawn Michaels, like The Rock is doing, this movie opens
Ladies
this Friday.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've just been informed that for this match, there is a special guest referee.
That's a ref.
He is Eric Bischoff's apprentice, Johnny Spade.
Johnny Spade's a special referee?
Okay. Johnny Spade now wants to be known as Johnny Nitro.
Oh, Johnny Nitro.
Wait a minute. Well, Johnny Nitro or not, this World Tag Team title match is underway, and Benoit pair exchanging chops.
Oh, wait a minute. Well, Benoit's in illegally as well.
Benoit, that headbutt right off the top. And Shawn Michaels tuning up the band.
Oh, no, Rick. Come on, they're tagged or something.
It just takes 1 second. One shot. Man. And there it is. Michaels, Sweet Tim Music, the count! Oh my gosh! We got the tag team champions!
Here are your winners and the new World Tag Team Champions, Shawn Michaels and Chris Benoit!
Benoit and Michaels have done it! They have just defeated Evolution, and I think have hurt the Evolution Foundation in the process!
Look at Benoit, he's a double champion! He's a championship hog! I can't believe my eyes!
Oh. Now they're fixing bodies, look at that! Michaels have done it! They're the World Tag Team Champions! Oh, what a night for Chris Benoit and Shawn Michaels!
These people here in Cincinnati are going crazy! Now what? What?
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Johnny Nitro has just informed me that Ric Flair was not the legal man. Therefore, the match must continue.
Now, you know what? Wait, JR. Look at that look of shock on your face, JR. He might be right about that.
Well, what about the referee's decisions are final? Michaels, we're trying to get a handful of toss. That was a quick count right there.
I didn't see it.
That was a quick count. Oh, and that was a right hand muscle.
He should be suspended.
They're all taking Flair to the outside. Trying to fast count. That was an obvious, blatant fast count.
Qualification!
Ladies and gentlemen, due to a disqualification, the winners and still World Tag Team Champion Batista and Ric Flair.
Man, this decision really stinks.
What are you talking about? The referee did the only thing he could do. You can't strike an official.
The match should have been over. The referee's decisions are final. This is not... Come on, JR.
They've got to be done right. I think the referee made a good call. Flair wasn't the legal man. He can't legally lose the match. For that disrespect, Shawn Michaels kicked the World Tag Team Championships out of the ring.
I thought Michaels and Benoit had won the World Tag Team title.
You are the franchise, brother. The franchise. You are the game. I want everybody in that locker room to be standing and learning a lesson about respect. Woo! You are the game. The franchise. Sheldon Benjamin. Come on, man.
Triple H, Sheldon Benjamin are next live.
Great young kid that grew up in Orangeburg, South Carolina. Look at Triple H. So, Eric, Orangeburg, South Carolina.
Orangeburg?
He was an all-stater in football, wrestling, and track.
The pride of Orangeburg.
Also an All-American for Jay Robinson, the University of Minnesota.
They have to put a mirror at the end of town to make it look bigger. Orangeburg.
Don't elbow tie here, Triple H.
Come on, smart arrogant look on his face these moments ago before the
locked up here.
Why shouldn't he be arrogant? He has a chance now to show the entire Raw locker room. Make an example out of this kid.
I can't believe this.
Look at that.
That's arrogance right there.
What do you mean arrogance? Why is that arrogant?
Slapping the guy in the face.
He could have knocked his teeth out.
Well, Sheldon Benjamin built a reputation on SmackDown as a tag team wrestler. He's a long way from SmackDown. Yes. Nice waist lock takedown. Good takedown by the former All-American. And Sheldon Benjamin riding Triple H right now. Triple H trying to sit out of it. Triple H into the ropes. Referee Mike Chioda is going to call for the break. And he gets a clean one. A totally clean break from Sheldon Benjamin.
Sheldon Benjamin thinks he's back in college or something? All-American?
Maybe the game will respect Sheldon Benjamin now. After that takedown and that little riding lesson.
What's the deal here?
The takedown by Sheldon Benjamin. And Triple H trying to set out of him, Benjamin. And Triple H has nowhere to go but the ropes. And you can bet Triple H. Triple H is certainly not.
Hey!
There you go. Sheldon Benjamin showing up. He's not intimidated.
Oh, get up. Wipe that smile off the face, Triple H.
I know Triple H wasn't doing any escapes there, King. Did you notice that?
What is this kid smiling at?
I'll tell you what you sitting here thinking about it. He lets this crowd cheer on Shelton Benjamin. What an unbelievable night this would be. Totally unbelievable if Shelton Benjamin beats Triple H here tonight on Raw. If he can just pull up.
There. Look, let me just say something. This is, I think Jim Hart is definitely not Christmas. Christmas is not coming early for Shelton Benjamin.
Crowd chanting, you tap out at Triple H. In reference to his losing the world title at WrestleMania 20 to Chris Benoit.
How did Shelton Benjamin just do that? Did you see that there?
Called athleticism.
Oh, athleticism. But it's not right. You're not supposed to do that in a match with the game.
And the game going downstairs trying to slow down Shelton Benjamin, the most gifted young athletes we've had here on Raw in many years. And Benjamin reverses the Irish whip. And the game looking for the pedigree, and Shelton Benjamin tells him, you were that close to getting a pedigree.
That's right. That close, Shelton. Now the skin of those teeth you're showing, that big smile. Wipe that smirk off the face, Triple H.
Side headlock applied by Benjamin. Young Shelton Benjamin.
Come on, how old is he? You know everything. You probably remember what Michael Jackson looked like before his nose fell off. Why didn't you know all this stuff?
Benjamin making his first appearance on Raw. First ever appearance. Now Benjamin trying to quicken the pace here. The game didn't want that.
Hey!
Wait a minute.
Hey.
Put him outside. There's the Oh, that was close. That was real close.
That was that close.
Almost a rear naked
choke. Get him turned, Triple H.
Oh, yes.
Triple H counters until the suplex.
Oh, this is too close for comfort. Come on, game.
And Triple H, I think, totally disrespected this kid with his Triple H's arrogance and his conceit. He looks down at everybody.
Oh, well, he didn't look down at this kid. He just overlooked him. Overlooked him a little bit.
And the game now going to take a second turnbuckle opportunity here.
No!
Shelton Benjamin right in the face. Both feet in the face of the game. The game is down. This could be it here. This could be it.
I can't believe it. I think he knocked the game teeth out.
Shelton Benjamin can shoot the half Nelson and win the match of his life here.
Oh, come on, Triple H. Triple H is getting to his feet. Come on, game.
He's got a 10 count here. And Benjamin, the game back up. And a heart and the game tapping up and over outside. Shelton Benjamin out. Getting that rush of adrenaline. That second wind, if you will.
Stay outside, Triple H.
That clothesline right off the apron. And the athletic youngster.
Who does that kid think he is?
And Ric Flair trying to come over to protect the game. And right now the game needs some protection.
Come on, there you go.
Thumb
that is vintage Flair move.
Yeah, thumb to the eye.
No!
And the game. Shelton getting back to the ring.
I think Triple H has really underestimated this kid.
No. Triple H's head bounces off those steps, and Shelton Benjamin going to take a chance.
Make him pay, game!
Yes! Body caught it! Ben with the clothesline! From the top! With a knee! Yes! Oh, God!
Close! Yeah, look, what happened?
That's a third or fourth, two and a half count.
What happened? I had my... He's still alive. Come on, game!
What a near fall! 2 7/8, and Triple H is in big trouble.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing here. I can't believe my eyes. Who would have ever thought this?
Benjamin hammered the right hands. Win, lose, or draw. Benjamin has made a name for himself here on the stand. That could be it right there. Triple H talking trash to the Shelton Benjamin. One thing to beat a guy up. Another thing to narrate it.
Okay, I think I see the look on Flair's face. Maybe things are well in hand now. All right, I'll give Benjamin credit. He's made a name for himself. He's done well here tonight, but that's enough.
Power slam.
I said that's enough. Triple H, the power slam. Hold up.
Oh, what an athletic move. That power slam came out of nowhere by Shelton Benjamin.
Oh, game. Come on. Oh, yeah.
Down here.
And now the
button. I've got this kid on it. Oh, the roll up. Oh, another near fall. This match, I mean, if it was on points and it's not, Benjamin in my book would be well ahead.
Flair, shout some encouragement. Give him some pointers. Do something out there.
Shelton Benjamin wants this match. He wants it. You can feel it.
Oh,
you can see
it. Look at Flair.
Look at Flair. Look at Flair. Shot. Damn it. Damn it.
Oh, Flair's like money in the bank.
Flair just with that right hand. And I cannot believe that the difference in this match, Ben Vic, may be Ric Flair's right hand.
Stay in your corner, Benoit. You leave Nate alone.
Benoit's
the bully of the
city. Oh, splash in the corner. And the roll up. The cradle will it. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Happened, did it?
Well, we all know that Triple H is a mid money player. No. But tonight, King, this was all about the Benjamins. Sheldon Benjamin. Sheldon Benjamin has come to Raw and has just beat the game.
I cannot believe it.